As I speak to you this moment now, loading has commenced in all depots in the country. Dispatches of trucks are ongoing in all depots in the country, and they have called off the strike for a period of 1 week to enable us to intervene and find resolution. So there's really nothing fundamental that is happening now. These queues will go away because there was an industrial action by petroleum tanker drivers against their employers, the National Association of Road Transport Owners, around their compensation package. And those issues were not resolved up to yesterday until we intervened to ensure that there's an amicable settlement between the parties so that they will have peace, and then normal loading operations will commence from the depot.